of my momentum. Lord Douchewell.
Thank you.
clear on this track. Thank you. Fox River. So that's the Aurora Branch of the Prairie Path, about 13 miles. Did it in just about an hour, so about a 13 mile per hour average. It was mostly downhill, so that means it's gonna be uphill back to Wheaton. I won't bore you with the ride back, but maybe I'll give you a little shout out, see how much time it took me to get back going uphill. All right, not bad. Took about 10 minutes longer getting back home to Wheaton. Legs a little more tired, and just the gradual uphill all the way back makes it a little tougher. So that is the Aurora Branch of the Prairie Path. Hope you enjoyed. Keep biking. So long.